All right, listen up. The cart needs a new suspension system. I don't know why that would be. The old cemetery is falling apart, and the house is in need of general repairs.
What's wrong with the house?
That's what's wrong with the house. The problem is we don't have the money to fix any of it. So does anyone have any ideas for how we can raise the money to cover these costs? Yes, Rigby?
What's in it for us?
If you come up with something successful, you'll get a paid day off.
What?
Hey, I got some choice sports equipment in the shed. Let's have a sports tournament and get busy.
Any other ideas?
A bake sale?
No.
A concert?
Oh, hey, Benson?
No.
We could...
No!
Come on, Benson, just hear us out.
Fine. What is it?
We should have a scary movie night.
Yeah, in the abandoned cemetery.
You guys want to show a scary movie there?
Yes.
You know what? That could actually work. That's not a bad idea.
Oh, what? Yeah. We had a movie night there a long time ago. It was a huge success.
Oh, a night of the macabre in the crypt. How exciting!
All right, it's settled then. Skips, you'll set up the chairs.
Mm.
Pops, you'll be in charge of concessions. Muscle Man and High Five Ghost, you'll have decoration duties.
Yeah!
I'll be in charge of admissions. Mordecai and Rigby, you're in charge of getting the movie and getting the word out. But if this doesn't work, you won't be getting a paid day off.
Pfft, it's gonna work.
Because we know everything about scary movies, and you know nothing about scary movies. We'll save the park with our knowledge of scary movies.
Stop singing or you're fired!
Knowledge of scary movies.
We'll go get the movie.